The median nerve lies medial to the brachial artery at the antecubital fossa and is therefore best approached from this side. This is most comfortably done with the arm extended on a table in front of the operator. The key internal landmark is the brachial artery, which can be readily identified as a pulsating structure at the top of this image. Here, we reduce the image depth to 2 centimeters and use the Doppler function to confirm the identity of the brachial artery. The nerve lies medial and adjacent to the artery. Indenting the skin while observing the ultrasound screen confirms correct probe orientation. The scanning hand rests on the patient's arm to maintain a stable image, allowing the puncture site analgesia to be appropriately placed in the midline of the probe. In this image, the needle appears from the right side. The aim is to place the tip between the fascias of the pronator teres and brachialis muscles. Needle tip contact with the nerve is not necessary, as the injection of some local anesthetic will open up a space for safe, controlled needle advancement. A small injection of 0.25 mL of local anesthetic confirms correct needle tip placement. The needle is then advanced in this space for a better spread of the injectate. For a more rapid onset and predictable quality of block, the nerve is surrounded on at least half its circumference by local anesthetic. Note the spread of local anesthetic over the medial and anterior aspect of the nerve. The total amount injected in this clip is of the order of 4 milliliters. Moving the probe up and down confirms satisfactory spread along the long axis of the nerve and reassures the operator of the success of the block.